Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share a cartoon character readapology process. Click on the subscribe button and put a like to this video so other people also can see this tutorial, and this simple thing will motivate me to create more and more of such videos and 3D cartoon characters. Regarding cartoon characters, I have a huge collection available on my Patreon channel, and my patrons already have access to a huge number of cartoon characters I have created. Also, there are a lot of cartoon characters available on my marketplaces, so feel free to grab this link down below this video and learn more information about that. So let's go and see how I deal with readapology. Have a good time. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. Please remember to put a like button down below, so YouTube algorithms will show this video to other artists and other people who want to learn more about topology. And for those who are interested, there are a few links in the description to this YouTube video where you can find my Patreon website and my marketplaces with a huge number of character 3D models for any needs. So hope, guys, you enjoyed that, and see you in the next video. Cheers!